kind of fire extinguisher?
Is it homemade?
To know how a fire extinguisher works, we need baking soda, vinegar, a burning candle, and a lid. Put the baking soda in the vinegar and immediately cover it. Then take it near the candle and open the lid.
See, wow! You can see it too. The fire extinguisher is.
This is happening because when we mix baking soda and vinegar, carbon dioxide bubbles are formed in the glass because of the lid. Then when we open the lid and get it near the candle, the carbon dioxide extinguishes the candle. And the main ingredient in fire extinguisher is carbon dioxide.